I've been chewing on a few things. And it's a big no-no to place your bets on a horse. That's already out to pasture. Moo.